And a woman in Erie posted on Facebook requesting recycled Christmas trees for her goats to eat. And yes, her request was answered. According to our partners at the Longmont Times-Call, Lisa Crawford got messages from at least 20 people. So she'd go and she'd pick up the trees, and now those trees are goat food. She said when she went to pick up the trees, people invited her in for Christmas cookies, and they wanted to talk about those goats.